The Albright Lions football team concluded its season with a 30-24 loss in double overtime to Lebanon Valley on Saturday. The Lions struck first in the contest after they forced a Dutchman punt to start the game as LaHaye found Dickerson for a 61-yard touchdown completion on 3rd and 4 with 9:57 left in the first quarter. Each team traded punts on a windy afternoon on the next few series before the Dutchman made it into Lions territory to begin the second quarter. The Lions defense held strong and forced another Lebanon Valley punt. The Dutchman then tied the game at 7 with a 10-play, 64-yard drive that ended on a 6-yard run with 4:04 left in the half. Albright started well in their opening drive of the second half as they made it to the Dutchman 41-yard line following a 26-yard pass from LaHaye to junior wide receiver Zach Miller. However, an offensive pass interference penalty backed the Lions up before LaHaye was intercepted to end the drive. The Dutchman scored just 4 plays later to go up 14-7 at the 10:29 mark of the third quarter. LaHaye and Dickerson connected again twice on the Lions' next drive as the Lions tied the score at 14 following a 36-yard touchdown completion. The Dutchman then used a 10-play, 51-yard drive to go up 17-14 following a 23-yard field goal and would later go up 24-14 on the final play of the third quarter following a 58-yard completion on 2nd and 26. LaHaye then found Jory Cole on a 26-yard reception to make it 24-21 with 11:35 left in the second half. The Dutchman drove again into Lions territory on their next drive, but came away without points on a drop from 4th and 4 from the Albright 37-yard line. Albright drove the ball to Lev Val's 2-yard line and tied the game at 24 following Kevin Getz's 20-yard field goal. The Dutchman then drove into field goal range, but missed a potential game-winning 45-yard field goal with 18 seconds left to send the game into overtime. The Dutchman got the ball first and faced a 3rd and goal from the 2-yard line. The Lions came up big by stuffing the Dutchman on 2 straight plays to hold them scoreless. Needing just points to win, the Lions made it to the 21-yard line on the first of 2 plays of their possession, before the drive imploded with an intentional grounding penalty and unsportsmanlike conduct penalty on the 3rd down play. An incompletion on 4th and 31 sent the game in the second overtime. Albright made it to the 1-yard line on their 2nd overtime possession, but were unable to score a touchdown, which allowed the Dutchman to end the game with a 20-yard touchdown run on the 2nd play of their possession.